Hello everybody and welcome back, and we are going to be grinding in GTA. We haven't done this in a while. I kind of love grinding in GTA. Move people, it's going to be like so. Alright, so first things first. Let's go to the casino, do our bill of the day thing and all that. Speaking of which, that's how I got this car. Which is you see a Corvette. So, gotta love it. So, hope you guys are all having a great day and all of that. So, yeah. I still love GTA. GTA is fun. It really is. Even though I just wrecked it. But, oh well. We'll buff out. Hey! Stoked American here. You're going to hell someday. They're poor, miserable lives. They don't understand the meaning of fast cars. They just understand the normal GTA citizen just waiting to get hammered by some awful driver. Yeah, they see someone and just honk. But they have no ability to stop honking. They just honk because they want to. They're just idiots.
Alright.
Move.
That is really like your car, you know?
Thanks. Don't care. Leave me alone, you piece of crap. Let me in. Alright, we're gonna go to the casino. Got to go to the casino. Love the casino. Love it. Yes. I might be doing live streams again soon. I miss doing the live streams.
Now it's all about ooh,
that's nice.
Come check out the new vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel.
Yeah, but do I really need that car? Of course I need that car. What am I talking about? I need all cars. Honestly, I don't really play casino games. They're just not my thing. So, oh well. I used to have a webcam, but that thing was crap. And yeah, I don't give a damn. So, you know,
upgrade
I don't
to VIP
care.
Status and gain access to high limit tables where you can.
No way. No, no, no. I did not just win that vehicle. No. That does not happen. The hell? No. Well, I guess I got a new car. I did not expect that how my day was going. I logged on to GTA. And then I won a brand new car. How does that happen? Okay. Very, very interesting. That usually does not happen. Usually it does not. My odds? No. Just no.
That's
crazy. How is that? Idiot. He hit me. He's a crap. I hit him. Hey, Buster. Pull, I need your insurance. Pull, I did not see you there. I need your insurance. I just ran over you. There you go. Nice one. Alright. I think it's in this one. It will be in eventually. But by the time we get there, it'll probably be in there. I still can't believe that. I was talking trash. Oh, I need that car. Man, I need that car. Oh, I need all cars. And then all of a sudden, here's the damn car. Like, what the hell? That does not just happen. You just hit a tree. I see this ability, GTA, your ability is not giving me a very good insight. If he saw me drive, you would probably be like, oh, you're a horrible driver. Get out the fucking way. Taking them so long to deliver my stupid car that I did not own. I'm not gonna sell it. There's no point in selling it. I mean, there's a point for it. I don't know. I don't know. Hey! Hey! Expected to win a couple of bucks. That's honestly all I expected to win. I'm just going to just change it out, you know. See, that's my Urus, my Lamborghini Urus. Then my Granger, which I do not know why I have. And then I got a... Oh, I guess it is here. They never told me. Oh. I guess they did. What? I get a nice new car. Oh yeah, this thing is upgrading. Oh, listen to that. I like how the wing goes up and all that. That's nice. That's nice. Ah. I'm gonna go in the airport and race this bastard. Hey, let's go race this bastard. Ah, where are some people? I'm getting a new job. Bye-bye. Oh, and those were cops. Sorry. Oh, geez. Okay, I feel that because, well, that sucks. Hopefully they don't hit them. I just got it too. Bye. Yeah, I got no ammo. No, you will not take me alive. No, they just shot my tire. Oh, I know they are. Alright, been in this situation before. Oh, where'd you come from, Piggy Piggy? Move it. Hi. You know, if I had to choose what type of car I would get killed with, it'd probably be a supercar. A, you don't have to worry about, not to worry about your, if it hits you really fast, you don't have to worry. Shit, what the heck was that? The weirdest bit. But if you think about it, a supercar is going 6,000 miles an hour, which I know that's highly improbable, but keep going. Oh, hello. See? They didn't see what was coming, but they got hit by a supercar and it was very, very light, and I killed them, and I didn't have to worry, they didn't have to suffer. See, if you're in like this big monster truck, you may still live. All that's crushing your little bones is a couple thousand pounds. Okay, time to upgrade this thing.
There, that looks better.
Someone came on here and spent my money. Alright, first things first, we're getting. First things first, we need a new engine. Yes. Honestly, I just need a better. Right now, I'm just focusing on getting. I need to get some more cash eventually. Alright. With the high enchant, I know you don't have the full capability yet, but we will be able to eventually. Oh, yeah, you can already tell us a new engine. This is bad. I love my new car. Now I got sports cars. I've been playing for GTA for a long time, and I've gone through supercars. I like going fast in GTA. Oh yes. Oh yeah. You guys saw nothing? Nope. You guys didn't say anything. Finally got a new car. Anyway, guys. See you guys in another video. Peace out.